Hello, Ranos here, and episode of Phantasy Star Online 2. Well, in this episode, we're doing the desert exploration, which, you know, just the expedition mission. Why? Because this bugger next to me needs to be on that mission to find the corrupted version of this level's, well, this area's boss, which is a pain. So I tried it once, and it didn't appear, which is kind of annoying. I thought it would have been guaranteed since she's with me. Oh well, then again, I didn't really explore every area, so that may have caused a problem. But anyway, how about we begin and see if we can find the bugger? Alright, a Berserk Gowanada. It should be fun. Thought of taking on a false spawn? And yeah, this level is a bit too easy. Yeah, there's all these guys like level 60 odd, I'm like level 94. And about 4 million EXP away. Yeah, 4.8 million EXP away from maxing out. But hey, it's gonna take a bit. But I have realized that the Tokyo bonus missions are actually a really quick way to get there. Hello. Don't bug it down. And a bump. Yeah. Well then, I was expecting this. Pain, yes. Change over. Code. Can you, you know, die for me? Well, he died. That guy used to be a major pain in the ass. Nope, okay. Always got enough to do some more gathering. Well, they got nothing out of that guy. Huh. Let's see. No, it's this map. Next track is right. Oh, hello! Emergency. I don't know when you're gonna show up. Put it down. That's a bit weird. Completed. Alrighty then. Let's head over here. So we got one to spawn in one of these areas. But unfortunately it wasn't corrupted. Which is a shame. Or berserk, as they say. It's about Crown Darkness again. That was like done ages ago. Anyhow, let's head down here. Yeah, there's usually a lot more automators in this mission. Hello. Cheeky little bugger. Down, down.
Message incoming.
413. Imagine trying to get that them 4.8 million on just them. Really? Then we have to take down to be insane. Just to get the 4 million, you'll need about, let's say, 10. But then it was like 4,000, 100 of them will be 3,000, 1,000 will be 400,000. Yeah, you only have to take down 10,000 of these little buggers. That's a lot. I'm just gonna try and do all that once. It'd be kind of easy. Anyway, though, Let's continue this way. Wait, wasn't I just trying to go this way? Don't look at buggers. Do we ride out the area? God. I already went this way, didn't I? Just went back to where I just was. We already came this way and I was heading back. Come on. I also noticed that the NPCs are not very strong. Then again, they only use default weapons. Well, not default weapons. They only use the weapons that drop in missions. They never use anything special. Like mine. Anywho, let's keep on going. Let's collect some stuff. Drop. Now how about we do a bit of fishing? And we get... does it flying fish? Uh-huh. And one shot. Does it flower? Uh-huh. Also, we're in my room, actually. Hey, how many do I have? Probably more than two. I just, put them in there in order to have something to fill the space. I hope the boss shows up again, but this time corrupted. Well, was enraged. Hello. Just speaking about you. But you're not in the Berserk. You're hitting all those makes it reveal its wonderful spot. But again, that one wasn't Berserk. That's a shame. Completed. Well, let's just hope it shows up a few more times. You know, to increase the likelihood of it being enraged. Or something. No, some automatons. Strange. Anyway. Bigger for me. Something around here. There you are. Any little. Let's see. Not much further to go to explore everything. I think these two do go down a bit more. Down. Because one is on there. It's down. And get you. And get you. And you. And you. Oh, there's another one. Damn little bugger. I think I actually had this same tile last time. I think I actually did. Or did I? That's just slightly different. Like, start and end points were in different places, but... maybe in the same one? Hello. There you go, let's shoot down, and that's that one gone. Yes, that one's quite easy to eliminate from the back like that. Any good old. Let's continue this way to a dead end. Okay. Hello. Now. I wonder if you have to beat this bug without breaking his weapon. Yeah. I can actually beat him before his weapon breaks. Like that. See ya. 3,000 for that bugger. Yeah, no, don't even have to worry about him summoning a boss. Though that may have been for the best. Hmm. Yeah, it may have been for the best to get him to summon a boss. Oops. And a bump. Well, that's that one done. And another does it for that way. So that's three of those now.
Yeah, nice one. You did it.
And that's everybody else's bearing. Yeah. Hey, hey,
hey.
Anyway, I don't think there's really much else to show. Hmm. We're about to finish off this area. Here we go. You got that one. And you. And you. Another Berserk. Anyway, that's all there is here. So I will be right back as soon as I'm in the next area. Or if the boss decides to spawn again. Which could be fun. Okay, here we are in the next place. Hopefully we have a high chance of the Berserk version spawning. If not, then we're just gonna hope we get him in the last area. Bonk. And you. Do that. I believe the boss. We'll go down this way first. Wow, big place. Hello. Not quite what I was expecting, but oh well. Hmm. Hello. Looks like he is short. Yeah, you're gonna have to do more damage than that if you're gonna take me down. But so it's like half of what I heal every 5 seconds. There we go. Yeah, because I heal 7.5% of my max health every 5 seconds. So you have to do a bit more than 71 damage. What is 77? Don't remember how much he was doing. Either way, it's not enough. Yoink. I heal a little bit over 100 damage each time. And this way.
Completed.
Alright. Let's go this way since it's a dead end. But first, we carry these little buggers. Okay. Now what is more? Now I got one room. Here we go. Okay, to the dead end. It should be all the way this way. Yeah, let's set one down. Let's head on this way. Let's set that one down. Another. Hmm. What are you doing? Spinning in circles then. For about a second. Alright. Now, up or... Well, north or east? North. I think east is a lot bigger. Yeah, this is just a dead end spot.
Emergency!
Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, maximum. And he gives. 300%. Nice.
Wow,
Let's see, what do we get from here? Some items and a bit of money. 15. All these bones have a chance of dropping red items. Or a lot of money. Well, that area's finished. How about we head to the route down east? And down we go. And up we go, and bullet hell. Ow. Found out of buckets. Someone down. Boom. Good thing is I actually got all my photon pots, my rifles, up to maximum. All of them are level 17. Mainly because you can now buy them. With EX cubes, that is. You need 20. So it's not like you buy tons of them all at once unless you got tons of them saved up. You only get one a day. From the dailies. So if you rely on only the dailies to get them, yeah, it's gonna take a while. In you go. Let's keep on moving. Oh, hello. And a bunch. Did I just take down one before it even spawned properly? Huh. Interesting. So these little buggers down. Bugger those down. And one spawn. Alright. I'm guessing it's to the west? I don't know. And a bunch. Another four should show up any second now. There we are. And a bunch. And a bunch. And a bunch. There we go. I'm just gonna head off this way. And I'll be here. Yeah, no, this way. Yeah, the map, the path to the other, to the boss is right here. Just wanna go the other way. Now, well, then we just head to the end over this way. Hopefully it doesn't go turning anywhere. That'll be pain. Although I don't think I actually saw it turning. Yeah, if you're looking distant, you don't see it turning off anywhere. Nah, it's just dead end. And a bump. And a bump. Now we wait. Boom. And shoot down. You down. Got him. Now this way. Got both of those containers too. You little bugger. Yeah, 133 I heal every 5 seconds. There we go. Alright, how about we head over now? Probably gonna have some more enemies spawning on the way there. Should be too much of a problem. Especially that little boxed area. That's definitely gonna have some targets. Nothing else is spawning. Gotta keep on going, going, going. There we go. The wall was actually spawned in the area. Out here. I bet this leads to the boss spawning as Berserk. Okay, that's that locked down. No, send it. I'm just wondering if I should run around this area some more, waiting for the boss to spawn again, or just go for it.
You know what? I may as well just go for it.
Because it has the highest chance of actually being there. And since I've already taken out twice, it may be berserked. Not sure. It'll last long enough to be of any use. Anyway. Yeah, they're gonna wear out soon. Oh, come on, you're not berserked again? God dang it. Guess it was just luck last time. Oh no, it's over there. And it's down. Hey. I guess it did last long enough. Oh, there it goes. Nee. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Oh well, never mind. Didn't find a berserk. I guess I'll just have to try again some other time. Oh, hello. Yeah. So now I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe to episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.